Wow. We're looking into the due north, half an hour before sunrise. Thank you, Jesus. And the tail to that thing stretches all the way over to the south. It's the 3rd of August, 2019, Cincinnati, Ohio, USA. Oh man, look at that. 6:19 a.m. Eastern time. Sunrise will be at around 6:45 a.m. Even though they, I mean, this is incredible. A huge red, perfect circular delineation with a smaller blue weird one next to it, which again is how they hide the skies with blue. Fake radiated blue. It's so funny, man. The weather people are such lying. It's a beautiful day today. Hi, it's Julie on Star 93.3. It's 84 degrees. It's in the low 80s, but it's hot. The humidity is cooking, but it's in the low 80s. There is no humidity. When you're in the shade in Cincinnati, it's comfortable. It's beautiful. But as soon as you step out into the sun, you're in 100 to 20 degrees because it's mirror reflective light. It's like being in a tanning bed, you know, one of the enclosed ones where you're just surrounded by mirrors. It's that kind of reflected, fake light. Never felt anything like it in my life. Look at how they're just making it lighter and lighter and lighter blue as red begins to burn through. Oh, the deception is just so disgusting. Look at that. What is that? This is incredible. I mean, look how that line stretches it goes all the way into the south, but suffice to show you that. And look at that thing as it catches fire. You got me stuck. I'm so honored, man. Today I get to go into work to tighten up the rest of the grass, you know, the yards that didn't get finished. And I get treated with such love and respect at work now. It's just incredible. You know, Anthony, just take the extra keys and get her done. That kind of trust is just priceless. Look at these things. Look at that. Normal light. Oh my gosh. And I wonder how many people will even care to look up. Look at that perfect blue ball in the middle of all that. Trinity, 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 Trinity. It's a trip. Yeah, man. The convergence neg, it will write anything it can into your life to knock you off track. But if you can recognize it, you know, if you can see where, yet again, the matrix just absolutely paints pain into your life, then you're ahead of the game. You know, the most recent convergent neg thing to pop off in my life, I saw it coming months ago when it was first, you know, when when another person's energy and involvement began to implant itself like a poison in mine and Zorian's household, I knew it was coming. I didn't know how I'd cope with it after, but things are good. Look at that Jeff P. black shadow right in the middle of the screen with the bigger red one right next to it. You got me stuck. Oh, this is just nuts. Yeah, boy. You know, you gotta walk like a ninja these days, boy. Chidiot, Kanye, Taekwondo. Like I taught that little boy on the hill the other night. He takes Taekwondo, but he never took the opening sequence really important. Chidiot, hands to your sides. Pop. Kanye, you bow to your opponent. Taekwondo. You take a horse stance, arms in the ready in front of you. Just down in front of you, but ready nonetheless. Look at this, man. What are they hiding up there? What are those two things? You know, we are being scanned. You know, by the heavenlies. You know, that there's intelligence and intention in a lot of what's going on right now. Look at how this is just turning into fire. Fire going, burn the blood clot, rust clot, Babylon seed. I can't believe this goes all the way into the South. This is a trip. This is just incredible. What are you? See, that's why I'm zooming in on these things a little bit, because a lot of times when you do markups on them, when you zoom in, there are faces and ships. There's land masses. I mean, sometimes it really does look like there's like a Grand Canyon-esque area up there. Wow, is that a face starting to manifest right there? That's just juicy. I don't know what that black dot is or the red. I mean, they're shadows. Wow, there really are faces starting up there. They hear me. When I lift my voice, I know you respond. It's that new song with Natalie Grant and that one dude, Jason, what's his face? Even when the drum stops beating, my soul will keep on singing, even louder. Because I'm just saying that, like, in the bridge in that song, she breaks it down and she says, when I lift my voice, heaven responds. And it does. You know, two mornings ago, I was so crushed by the necessary, painful, abrupt change in mine and Zorian's lives. You know, some separation anxiety, whatever. And I was just praying out, you know, captured sunrise that morning and just prayed out, because I know that right now is the time for blue feathers. A lot of times, I don't know why, but blue jays and mockingbirds get eaten. I don't know what might be tasty about them. I don't know. And I always find their feathers when it's time for painful, necessary, abrupt, immediate change, whether we like it or not. I'll be back, y'all. You know, and 3 hours later, I found the feathers to a mockingbird that had been eaten and checked an area for feathers so I didn't mow over them, came back with the mower, and there was a huge blue jay feather sitting where I had just checked. Now, that sounds like someone was listening to me earlier and responded.